1944, a group of Japanese Americans refuse to be drafted from an American concentration camp. They're ready to fight, but only if their rights are restored. They're soldiers in a forgotten battle between conscience and the Constitution.